अलग होगा, ये तो बाहर के स्टूडेंट्स के लिए, ये तो उनके लिए, जैसे ये जो बाहर के थे फिर अपने हो जाएंगे, तुम तो अपने ही हो फिर तुम्हारे लिए। So take one question, write it in 6 minutes. Do you agree that there is a shift in the cotton textile industry producing regions? Do you agree that there is a shift in the cotton textile industry producing regions? Full stop. Critically analyze with examples. Underline the word critically. Analyze with examples. So I'm giving you 6 minutes. Agar answer likh sakte to likho, structure bana sakte to structure banao. Fine? So you stop here. Why the shift will be there? Congestion and development of faster modes of transport. So in your answer, what should come is the Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor. What should come is Mumbai-Bangalore industrial corridor. Ye sab aana chahiye in the answer. Yes. एक अच्छा पॉइंट है डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन. व्हाई यू डिडंट राइट? यू डोंट हैव टू वरी अबाउट वेदर द आंसर विल बी राइट और रॉन्ग. कंजेशन एंड देयर इज अ डिसेंट्रलाइजेशन व्हिच इज हैपनिंग. You should never write yes, I agree. It is not the way of writing the answers. You have to tell whether there is a shift occurring or not. बट इसी को आपको एक्सपांड करना है रीजंस को. देयर इज नो नीड ऑफ डूइंग दिस. फाइन. हाँ, क्रिटिकली एग्जामिन, क्रिटिकली एनालाइज. एनालाइज मीन्स यू हैव टू टेल द रीजंस ओनली. नहीं लिखा. पास बोथ द बुक्स. You are writing the answer or structure? Fine. So your answer is based only on two points: cheap labor and cheap cost of land. Answer, ठीक है. Reasons for shift. देख लिया मैंने. See, those who are not trying to write, जब तक दिमाग नहीं चलाओगे क्वेश्चन ऐसे ओपन एंडेड आएंगे. अपने नोट्स में से क्वेश्चन नहीं आने वाले. दिस इज नॉट जियोमॉर्फोलॉजी, क्लाइमेटोलॉजी और ओशनोग्राफी और थॉट. दिस इज पेपर टू. क्वेश्चन विल बी सच कि आपको वहां पर जाके आंसर बनाना पड़ेगा. एंड यू विल हैव टू कीप जियोग्राफी इन माइंड. फाइन. So, जितना हो सके ओपन एंडेड. एंड इवन इफ यू स्ट्राइक टू पॉइंट्स यू विल गेट 50% ऑफ मार्क्स. इसीलिए इवन दो द पेपर इज ओपन एंडेड, दोज हू ट्राई राइटिंग दे एंड अप गेटिंग गुड मार्क्स. फाइन. सो द डिमांड ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन वॉज क्रिटिकली एनालाइज. नाउ व्हाई इट इज द मीनिंग क्रिटिकली एनालाइज. यू शुड टॉक फर्स्ट पॉइंट अबाउट introduction, it is the largest employer, that is fine. Then factors, fir aayega initially Maharashtra was the largest producer, but today we see the shift from Maharashtra to two places, that is towards Gujarat and towards Tamil Nadu. This diagram, he has made this diagram. This diagram is good. Fine. Reason one, high cost of land. Fine. Reason two, similar to Maharashtra, Gujarat also has black soil. रीजन 3 डेवलपमेंट ऑफ पोर्ट फैसिलिटीज, सच एज कांडला. ये स्पेसिफिकली आना चाहिए था, सच एज कांडला. फोर्थ, बेटर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन. आई विल गिव यू अ बेटर इंट्रोडक्शन. फाइन, इंट्रोडक्शन ऐसे नहीं होना चाहिए था. आई विल गिव यू अ बेटर इंट्रोडक्शन. बेटर ट्रांसपोर्टेशन फैसिलिटी विथ डेवलपमेंट ऑफ मैं ऐसे सीधे लिख रहा हूं यहां पे, एक्सप्रेस वेज. थोड़ा आने दो ना, ये जो आजकल करंट में है, एक्सप्रेस वेज, नेशनल हाईवेज एंड फास्टर ट्रेन्स. गेटिंग इट? फिफ्थ, चीप लेबर ड्यू टू इंक्रीजिंग अर्बनाइजेशन इन गुजरात एंड तमिलनाडु. फिर एक केस स्टडी. दिस इज द वे ऑफ राइटिंग एन आंसर. सब बनाना है वहां पे. यस यस, विद द कमिंग ऑफ पेट्रोकेमिकल इंडस्ट्री, एग्लोमरेशन इफेक्ट, बीटी कॉटन. केस स्टडी इरिगेशन फैसिलिटीज ड्यू टू डैम्स. देखो, एनीथिंग, नथिंग इज देयर इन द बुक्स. दिस इज हाउ यू हैव टू जनरेट द आंसर्स. ये सब आपके दिमाग में है. डैम्स ऑन नर्मदा एंड कावेरी. कावेरी तमिलनाडु, नर्मदा. दिस इज गोइंग टू मेक योर आंसर डिफरेंट. राइट, हैव हेल्प्ड in expansion of area under sorry BT cotton in Tamil Nadu and Gujarat. Shifting the industries there. What you had seen in the video that day, even the examiners don't know anything and they don't have model answers in optional. Uska fayda uthao. Fine? They don't have model answers. Wo dekhenge, haan, Narmada mein bhi dam hai, Kaveri mein bhi, there is a large scale irrigation project. Make your own answers. But obviously the thing should be common, general knowledge based things. With development of industrial corridors and dedicated freight corridor the transportation costs will be reduced. And map ईस्ट एशियन मार्केट, कॉटन टेक्सटाइल, यान. सी वी डोंट मेक मच टेक्सटाइल, वी मेक यान इन तमिलनाडु. कहाँ पे जाता है? चाइना में, ईस्ट एशियन मार्केट. एंड यहाँ से वेस्ट एशिया एंड यूरोप. सो पोर्ट फैसिलिटीज अराउंड दिस रीजन ऑल्सो हेल्प्स इन एक्सपोर्ट. आपने ऑलरेडी ये पॉइंट लिखा है. देर इज नथिंग न्यू इन दिस आंसर, नो टेक्निकलिटीज इन द आंसर. द ओनली थिंग इज वॉट एवर वी हैव स्टडीड टिल नाउ हैज बीन अप्लाइड हियर. बट क्रिटिकल एनालिसिस, तो द शिफ्ट हैज बीन प्रोमिनेंट इन द रिसेंट ईयर्स. स्टिल many centers surrounding the raw material are have some water. You sit here. अगर परफ्यूम का स्मेल आ रहा है तो आगे आके अलग बैठ जाओ, अलग से बैठ जाओ. आर इंपॉर्टेंट टेक्सटाइल सेंटर्स point. Example, take Kanpur, take Nagpur and take Amritsar. Yeah, rather than Amritsar, take Ludhiana. Fine. Do map in our diagrams, two pages. दो पेज में आंसर खत्म. नाउ व्हाट शुड हैव बीन द आइडियल इंट्रोडक्शन? द आइडियल इंट्रोडक्शन शुड हैव बीन, इंट्रोडक्शन के लिए ऑलवेज सर्च पेपर वन, फाइन इन पेपर टू. सो कॉटन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री इज प्योर रॉ मटेरियल oriented industry. And therefore, as per industrial triangle, it can be located near market as well as near the raw materials. And therefore, this is the biggest industry in India, providing employment to 25 million, more than 25 million people. Fine. I have checked the data yesterday. You changed that 25 million to 46 million now. Fine. The latest data hai, it is 46 million. क्रिटिकल एनालिसिस क्यों पूछा है? सी, हैड द स्टेटमेंट बिन इलेबोरेट तो फिर आपको लास्ट पॉइंट लिखने की जरूरत नहीं थी. क्रिटिकल एनालिसिस इसलिए पूछा है बिकॉज नॉट ऑल द इंडस्ट्री आर शिफ्टेड टुवर्ड्स द कोस्ट और टुवर्ड्स द मार्केट. देर आर सम इंडस्ट्रीज विच आर इवन लोकेटेड इनसाइड द रॉ मटेरियल प्रोड्यूसिंग रीजन. Fine? That is why the question is critical analysis. No, the question pucha hi nahi hai. What is the question? Question is not asking you critically analyze what are the positives and negatives of the shifting of the cotton textile industry. The statement there, do you agree that in the recent years there has been trend towards the shifting of cotton textile industry? This is the only demand of the question. Question ka ek hi demand hai. Yes, then if the question is asking that way, you can do it. Fine. So what did Pratham Kaushik did for paper 2, the topper with 5th rank? What did this year's 3rd ranker do for paper 2? Unhone kuch nahi padha, unhone sirf past year question ke answers likh ke rakhe the aur unhi ko revise karke gaye. Understanding? Paper 2 you should not study separately. Paper 1 you study and paper 2 ko sirf enlarge, structure bana ke likh rakho. जो नोट्स है उससे स्ट्रक्चर बना के. सो आफ्टर जून यू शुड जस्ट डू मेकिंग द स्ट्रक्चर्स एंड यू कैन सी द वे यू हैव रिटन द आंसर. मैंने भी वही लिखा है बट वी हैव गिवन, आई हैव गिवन वन केस स्टडी. सो इससे द इम्पैक्ट इज मोर. गेटिंग इट? पेपर टू की पढ़ाई नहीं करनी होती, याद रखो, किसी भी सब्जेक्ट की उसके आंसर्स लिखने होते हैं. पढ़ाई करनी होती है पेपर 1 की. पेपर 2 के सिर्फ आंसर्स लिखने होते हैं. आंसर्स लिखने होते हैं, देखने होते हैं कि कैसे उसको और बेटर किया जाए. उसमें कौन सा डेटा पहले ढूंढना नहीं होता है, आंसर्स लिखना होता है. एंड उसके बाद जो आपको रेलिवेंट डेटा है वो सर्च करो एंड अपडेट करो. ऐसे नहीं कि यू शुड गो आफ्टर एवरी स्पेशल दिस थिंग एंड डू अ डेटा. नाउ व्हाट टू डू फॉर अ डेटा? फॉर डेटा गो टू इमेज रनर्स टूडे. फाइन, गो टू द इमेज रनर्स टूडे. देर इज अ बुक नोन एज क्वांटम जंप. बाय द बुक, 170 rupees की बुक है क्वांटम जंप. And use that book for data. It is only full of data. It will help you in GS, it will help you in optional, it will help you in everything. Paper 1, paper 2, paper 3, paper 4 ऐसे इसमें डिवाइड की है. हार्डली पतली सी बुक है. द नेम ऑफ द बुक इज क्वांटम जंप. इट इज जस्ट फॉर सी वेन एवरीथिंग इज अवेलेबल इन द मार्केट. वॉट इज हैपनिंग इज things are becoming easy. Uske karan competition is increasing, nothing else. Fine? Quantum Jump is a book. Ethics bhi hai, wahan pe best practices diye ethics ki. Governance bhi hai us book mein, best practices diye. It is just a collection. Sabhi kuch diya. Liya? You have brought it? Aaj hai? Aise ke liye codes bhi diye hai unhone. Fine? Graphs, etc. Everything is there in that book. Xerox black color ki hai. Now you have bought a Xerox original. Fine. Jute, no need of studying separately. Question will hardly come on jute. Agar question aata hai jute, it will come on the distribution, which you already know is in West Bengal. What are the reasons in West Bengal? Power hai, cheap labor hai from the surrounding regions of the Chota Nagpur Plateau. 73% of the jute grows in that region. Bacha hua can be imported from Bangladesh. Fine. And it is well connected by Hooghly National Waterway. It is having the port facilities of Kolkata. Fine. But in spite of all this, what are the problems of the jute industry? Now remember, the problems of any industry in India is same. Fine. Thoda bahut data changes, but the problem is same. Lack of low productivity of the labor. Lack of proper raw material, good quality raw material is not present in India. Fine. Then lack of industrial support. But jute mein what will be there? See, future is jute. If we can market all over the world, plastic is being banned. Government is sleeping, we can say, or Indian and Bangladeshi government are sleeping. They should have marketed jute as an alternative to plastic. Fine. Har jagah jute ke bags, har jagah, and itni monopoly hai hamari jute mein, because nowhere in the world jute can be produced. Jute is produced only in this region, India and Bangladesh. But still we are failing to market jute as an alternative. We, like the Western countries, are focusing on biodegradable plastic. Why you need a biodegradable plastic when jute grows in our region and which will help in removal of the poverty of this region? Wo to unka research and development they are doing so that they don't have to buy the jute. सो द फ्यूचर ऑफ जूट इंडस्ट्री यू शुड यूर सेल्फ थिंक. एंड आई एम टेलिंग यू, ये किसी भी बुक्स में नहीं मिलेगा, ये किसी भी आर्टिकल में नहीं मिलेगा, ये सोचने से आएगा. कैन जूट बी एन बेटर अल्टरनेटिव टू द प्लास्टिक्स? यस, सिंगल यूज प्लास्टिक से तो कर ही सकते हैं. थैलियां, नथिंग एल्स, बैग्स, इतनी प्रोडक्शन है. अंदर से लेयर. आजकल जो बैग्स आ रही है बिग बाजार की या मोर की, बट इट इज नॉट यूज एंड थ्रो ना, इट कैन बी रीयूज्ड. इट इज रिसाइकलेबल प्लास्टिक, इट इज नॉट सिंगल यूज प्लास्टिक. वॉट इज, यू कैन नेवर बैन प्लास्टिक. वॉट यू शुड बैन इज द सिंगल यूज प्लास्टिक. हाँ नहीं, स्ट्रॉ कैसे करेगा जी? स्पून वैसे भी नहीं लेना चाहिए प्लास्टिक का. यू शुड थ्रो अवे दैट स्पून ऑफ प्लास्टिक. बट हम स्टूडेंट लाइफ में उसको जमा करते हैं, फाइन, और उससे फिर हम चाय में ये करते हैं, राइट? सो वो चाय गर्म होती है, एंड प्लास्टिक बायो रेमेडिएशन के साथ प्लास्टिक का जो भी टॉक्सिक केमिकल्स है वो चाय में चले जाते हैं, एंड इट गोज इन योर बॉडी. सो कभी नहीं यूज होना चाहिए, करना चाहिए. यस, पेपर के नहीं है. पेपर कप्स कैसे हो सकते हैं? पेपर कप्स कैन नॉट बी देयर, अदरवाइज पेपर में कोई चाय रखोगे तो पेपर गल जाएगा. इट इज ऑल प्लास्टिक. सो ये रिप्लेस करना चाहिए. यू शुड आस्क द चाय वाला टू गिव इन ग्लास. बट प्रॉब्लम है, धोएगा कौन उसको? कम्युनिकेबल डिजीजेस का अंडरस्टैंडिंग, या फिर कैरी योर ओन ग्लास, एंड पीपल डू इट. यूनिवर्सिटी स्टूडेंट्स डू इट. गो टू डी यू में पीपल कैन कैरी देयर ओन ग्लास. हम यहाँ पे इतने स्ट्रेस्ड आउट रहते हैं कि हमें लगता है ये छोटी छोटी चीज़ें, बट डी यू में पीपल कैरी देयर ओन ग्लास. ठीक है, problems of jute industry. Before I do the problems of jute industry, one factual data. Indian jute industry is export oriented. Indian jute industry is export oriented. And India is the second largest exporter of jute. India is the second largest exporter of jute after Bangladesh. After Bangladesh. Jute is mainly exported to, draw this diagram. To these countries, USA 30%, Russia 25%, कितना करोड़ है जूट इंडस्ट्री? 1100 करोड़ के आसपास। डेटा इज 2015-16 बिकॉज उसके बाद का डेटा इज नॉट अवेलेबल ऑन द वेबसाइट। तीन चार याद रखो, एक यूरोप याद रखो, यूरोप यूएसए अराउंड 30% लिख दो, 35% के आसपास। रशिया भूल जाओ, वेस्ट एशिया याद रखो, फाइन, एंड वन मोर इफ यू वांट टू रिमेंबर, बस। इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग हाई पोटेंशियल, इन स्पाइट ऑफ बीइंग हाई पोटेंशियल इंडस्ट्री, it is facing following problems, it is facing following problems, first, after independence majority of jute growing regions went to Pakistan or Bangladesh. While mills remained in India. Second, shortage of raw material. Indian jute industry is not self-sufficient. And needs import from Bangladesh. Increasing the prices of finished goods. The problem increases. With illegal imports along the porous border. Along the porous border. Next, obsolete. Mills and technology. The jute mills requires technological upgradation. In 2006, in 2006, government had launched Jute Technology Mission. Government has had launched Jute Technology Mission with focus on jute farming, comma, marketing, comma, processing, and technological upgradation. Technological upgradation. But the funds remained unused. Next, competition. Due to stagnant Indian jute industry. It faces stiff competition from Korea, Bangladesh and Japan. Therefore, in the recent times, jute mill workers are highly underpaid. And around 3 lakh mill workers, ye sab newspaper ka data hai, yaad rakhna, 3 lakh mill workers. Have left the jobs to become rickshaw pullers. Bengal mein they pull the rickshaw, usse unko zyada paise milte hain as compared to the queue. अब तो begging पे आ गई है. क्यों? That is why I criticize left. Who was there in Bengal? Left government. कुछ हुआ ही नहीं. As soon as the Britishers left, थोड़ा jute mills were taken up by the Indians, and after that, with the coming of CPM, there has been no technical upgradation. क्योंकि then it will require union का ये चला जाएगा. There will be automation, but we are losing out. And see, what is the outcome? Fine. 3 lakh mill workers, जिनके ऊपर 4 million members of the family depend. Fine. Next. Because they have done the technology and they export it from Bangladesh. They import it from Bangladesh. Import. Bangladesh mein import karke technological upgradation, and Japan and Korea have diversified into jute products. Hum ek hi cheez bana de hai. Sack. What do you call sack in Hindi? Bori. Hum bori hi banate rahe. Wo kapde bana gaye, parde bana gaye. Understood? Bags bana gaye. Getting it? Ab to thoda bahut diversification is happening. If you go to Janpat market, you will see many jute products. दिस इज वॉट वी आर डूइंग, बट ये सोल्यूशंस में आएगा. फाइन, देर हैज टू बी डाइवर्सिफिकेशन. न्यू जनरेशन विल नॉट लाइक द खादी और जूट अनलेस इट बिकम्स अ स्टेटस सिंबल, अनलेस इट बिकम्स अ फैशन स्टेटमेंट. खादी थैंक्स टू मोदी जी इज बिकमिंग अ फैशन स्टेटमेंट. फाइन, इट हैज टू बिकम अ फैशन स्टेटमेंट, देन ओनली द न्यू जनरेशन विल लाइक इट. सो जूट इज नाउ बींग मिक्सड विथ कॉटन. फाइन, वी हैव स्टार्टेड मेकिंग जीन्स आउट ऑफ जूट, रगड जीन्स आउट ऑफ जूट, बट इट इज ऑल इन द एक्सपेरिमेंटल स्टेट. बट सबसे बिगेस्ट इज जूट का बैग, एंड वॉट ही सेड प्लास्टिक नहीं, उसको एल्यूमिनियम की फॉइल लगाना अंदर से, एकदम पतली एल्यूमिनियम की फॉइल. सो प्लास्टिक नहीं, एंड इट विल बी द सब्स्टिट्यूट, एटलीस्ट बेटर देन प्लास्टिक. गेटिंग इट? वाई एल्यूमिनियम की फॉइल? इफ यू देन पुट एल्यूमिनियम की फॉइल, जो भी लिक्विड है वो निकल जाएगा. नेक्स्ट इज जूट इंडस्ट्री बिगैन टू डिक्लाइन सेम पॉइंट में इन लेट 1970s. With frequent lockouts and strikes. Due to union problems. Next, there has been steady decline in the demand for jute. There has been steady decline in the demand for jute. Due to coming up of synthetic fibers. Prospects, solutions on prospects. The Parliament of India. Enacted jute packaging mandatory act. That everything should be packaged with the help of jute packaging mandatory act, with an objective to protect the jute industry. To increase the demand. Next, National Jute Board. बारिश आ रही है, कौन सा फ्रंट है? कोल्ड फ्रंट. सो डोंट वरी, हम क्लास में जाने से पहले बारिश खत्म हो जाएगी. कोल्ड फ्रंट ट्रेन. नेशनल जूट बोर्ड कहां पे है हेडक्वार्टर्स? कोलकाता. नेशनल जूट बोर्ड कोलकाता। इज नाउ अंडरटेकिंग प्रोजेक्ट्स फॉर एक्सपोर्ट प्रमोशन, एक्सपोर्ट प्रमोशन एक्सपोर्ट प्रमोशन अंडरटेकिंग फेयर्स, अंडरटेकिंग फेयर्स ट्रेड फेयर्स, फाइन, दिस आर द ट्रेड फेयर्स, एज वेल एज डाइवर्सिफाइंग, एज वेल एज डाइवर्सिफाइंग diversifying into the products, NID Ahmedabad, NID Ahmedabad, what is NID? National Institute of Design, National Institute of Design. One of the topmost institutions in the world in designing, NID Ahmedabad, is now engaging in designing shopping bags as well as lifestyle accessories. Shopping bags as well as lifestyle accessories to pull young urban customers towards jute, to pull young urban customers towards the jutes. With the plastic pollution and environmental degradation increasing, there is high demand for geotextiles. Environment friendly textiles, geotextiles. Such as jute bags, furnishing covers. Mulching products, mobile covers, as well as jute toys. Example, in Japan, jute mulching is done to protect soil erosion. Getting it? protect soil erosion. This is what is the geotextile. And uske upar, this is fleece, wool. यूरोप में यूज होता है. इसके ऊपर से फिर प्लांट्स ग्रो करेंगे एंड रूट्स विल गो इनसाइड इट, बट द सॉइल कवर विल बी इंटैक्ट. पानी कम लगेगा, मॉइस्चर कम होगा, देयर विल बी लेस ड्राइंग ऑफ द सॉइल बिकॉज देयर इज अ कवर. दिस इज व्हाट इज नोन एज जियोटेक्सटाइल. इसके बदले जापान हैज मेड श्योर दैट देयर विल बी जूट. पहले रेयॉन यूज टू पॉलिथीन यूज टू बी यूज, अब इट हैज बीन सब्स्टिट्यूटेड विद जूट. बट सी, हमेशा नेचुरल प्रोडक्ट्स विल कम विथ अ मोर कॉस्ट, बट देर विल बी मोर एनवायरमेंट फ्रेंडली. फाइन. एंड द लास्ट, नेशनल जूट बोर्ड इन 2014, नेशनल जूट बोर्ड इन 2014 हैज एंगेज्ड इन incentive scheme has engaged in incentive scheme for acquisition of plant and machinery, for acquisition of plant and machinery. And machinery, ISPAM, incentive scheme for acquisition of plant and machinery. To facilitate technological upgradation and modernization of jute mills. Facilitated technological upgradation and modernization of jute mills. In 2017, government also launched Eye Care. Government also launched Eye Care. For jute, I care for jute. What do you mean by I care? Improved cultivation and advanced rating. RETING, rating exercise. Advanced cultivation, improved cultivation and advanced rating exercise. I care for jute. For jute product diversification. For jute product diversification. Now, rating matlab cutting of jute properly. Fine? उसकी क्या जरूरत है? उसकी जरूरत है बिकॉज दो इंडिया इज द लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ जूट इन द वर्ल्ड. हु इज द लार्जेस्ट एक्सपोर्टर? बांग्लादेश. बिकॉज 60% ऑफ इंडिया जूट इज रॉ, रफ, एंड रफ जूट से सिर्फ बोरिया बनेगी. इट कैनॉट बी यूज फॉर डाइवर्सिफिकेशन. फाइन. दिस इज बिकॉज 60% ऑफ इंडिया जूट, दिस इज बिकॉज 60% ऑफ इंडिया जूट is not suitable for product diversification. The challenge India is facing is dumping of jute products. By Bangladesh. See, imagine, हमारा इतना बुरा हाल है कि Bangladesh dumps jute products in India. India does not dump jute products in Bangladesh. This is a war that is going on between India and Bangladesh in WTO. We have put an anti-dumping duty on Bangladesh. Why anti-dumping duty? Because Bangladesh is selling jute at a lesser price to India than in the domestic market. Then you can put a dumping duty on the Bangladesh. Fine? Way forward. India needs to diversify, modernize, as well as change the perception about jute. In national as well as international market. In the national as well as international market. National as well as international market. Especially in the backdrop of environmental degradation. See, this is 2019 ka first post. I am reading the newspaper report of April 29, 2019, and on an average the jute worker earns about 250 to 300 rupees per day, while an rickshaw puller earns about 700 to 800 rupees per day. So that is the problem that is happening. If the company is working, then he will earn 250 to 300 rupees. Most of the time the company is shut down. Obviously jute industry ko bhi demonetization ka nuksan hua hai. Fine. So rather than distribution factors of the jute, prepare this. Prepare this only for short note. Woolen textile industry in India. The three agro-based industries in India. Kaun se region mein? Woolen textile industry. Which region? Punjab. Punjab is the largest producer, followed by? So, woolen textile, 2-3 points you wrote down. Woolen textile industry. Is one of the oldest industry in India. Having an evidence of 5000 BC, Aryans ke samay shuru hui thi woolen textile industry in India. Evidence, even before Aryans, matlab 5000 BC ke aspas, we have an evidence of the woolen textile industry in India. Aryans were 1500 BC. Who was in 5000 BC then? उससे पहले भी थी। रुको एक बार देखने दो, 500 BCE या 5000, चलो आई विल कम टू दैट, फाइन। बट द मॉडर्न वुलन टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री, was established in Kanpur in 1876. Lalimli, yes. Kanpur in 1876. It is both market as well as raw material oriented industry. And is mainly found in four regions. One Punjab, Punjab is the leader of woolen textiles. Where the major centers are, do this per map. Major centers are Dhariwal, Ludhiana, Amritsar, and Kharar. Second number pe you will be surprised. Maharashtra is at second number. Kya dikhata hai? It is a market based industry. Punjab se pata lagta hai it is a raw material based industry. Fine. The industry in Punjab, is based on raw material imported from Jammu Kashmir. And it is mostly dominated by hosiery goods. What do you mean by hosiery? Hosiery type of clothes. That is hosiery, jacket, this is hosiery. Sweatshirt, etc. is hosiery goods. Fine? T-shirts, sweatshirts is hosiery. Jackets is hosiery. Fine? So, most of you are wearing hosiery only in the class. There is no one who is wearing sweater. That is hosiery good. Yaad rakho, hosiery goods. Ludhiana is the biggest center of hosiery goods in India. Ludhiana is the biggest center for hosiery goods in India. Fine. Next. महाराष्ट्र, नेक्स्ट महाराष्ट्र। इट इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ वूलन टेक्सटाइल, इट इज द सेकेंड लार्जेस्ट प्रोड्यूसर ऑफ वूलन टेक्सटाइल। Industries are located around Mumbai. Which manufactures inferior goods, superior quality Punjab, inferior goods, मतलब woolen goods, based on imported wool. From Australia and Europe. Australia and Europe. Fine? Understanding? So, Mumbai ka woolen product batao mujhe. You all will use it. It is inferior good. Thermal wear. You must be looking at the ad of thermal wear that is manufactured around Mumbai. It is not manufactured in Ludhiana, etc. Ludhiana, Delhi will manufacture sweaters. Thermal wares will be manufactured around Mumbai. Fine? That is why we say inferior goods, because it is mixed with cotton. Getting it? Third, Gujarat. Third, Uttar Pradesh. Sorry, fourth is Gujarat. Kanpur is the biggest center, followed by Mirzapur, Varanasi, and Modi Nagar. And last, Gujarat. Gujarat specializes in blankets. Based on the wool from Kutch and Rajasthan. Anyone from Jaipur in the class? Have you gone to Jaipur? Jaipur is famous for blankets. Jaipur se jyada sasta blanket aapko Gujarat mein milega, because everything is manufactured in Gujarat and it comes to Rajasthan for sale. Getting it? So blankets ho, etc. Understanding? So, hosiery goods, Ambala, Ludhiana, Amritsar, sweaters, UP ke aaspaas, Kanpur, the birthplace of modern wool industry, inferior quality of wool, Mumbai, thermals, Mumbai, blankets, Gujarat. Fine? Aur ek bacha hai. Last point. Woolen cottage industry flourishes in Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Where shawls, of finest quality is produced around Srinagar and Kulu. It's produced around Srinagar and Kulu. Kashmir. Kashmir has the monopoly in producing Pashmina shawl from what? Pashmina shawl. यहाँ पे इतना ही लिखना, मैं extra दे रहा हूँ prelims के लिए. From antelope, sheep or goat. What? From goat. Pashmina shawl from goat. Antelope से chiru, वो अलग है. Antelope from goat. Fine. Pashmina shawl comes from goat, which are around Leh Ladakh region, the most costly wool in the world. Fine. Yes, Kashmire. It is also known as Kashmire. इसकी खासियत होती है, गर्मी में ठंडा करेगा, ठंडी में गर्म करेगा. फाइन. पश्मीना. इफ एनीबडी इज सेलिंग यू पश्मीना शॉल एट 2500 रुपीज, 5000 रुपीज, रिमेंबर इट इज डुप्लीकेट. इट शुड स्टार्ट फ्रॉम 12000, 13000 एंड इट शुड गो टिल 1 lakh, 2 lakh, 3 lakhs. फाइन. इट विल नेवर कम इन बिलो 10000 रुपीज. Getting it? So this is wool and textile industry. Draw the map. Now remember these points, even for map. Exactly India ke neck ke paas is the Dhariwal, the one of the biggest center. So one is Dhariwal. Draw this map. I'll pehle brand. Haan, but city, original city, because British time ki city hai wo. अब तो सब कुछ लुधियाना में ही बनता है. I've seen the market of Ludhiana. It's huge. आई डोंट नो किस में था वो। नहीं नहीं आर्टिफिशियल भी नायलॉन से, इसलिए तो जामनगर में है, 6th जामनगर सिंथेटिक वूल, बिकॉज प्राइस प्राइस डिपेंड करेगी। शिप शिप द बेस्ट क्वालिटी शिप का वूल इज फ्रॉम ऑस्ट्रेलिया, मरीनो वूल। उससे महंगा है चीरू जो जम्मू कश्मीर में मिलता है, चीरू का वूल। उससे भी महंगा है पश्मीना जो गोट से बनता है, which is known as Kashmir, fine? So, first point here, Dhariwal, one is Dhariwal. Do this map points very properly. Fine, इसमें shading bidding मत करना, because इतने कम textile centers है, you have to remember this, Dhariwal. Second is, Amritsar. See now, just have a look कि कहाँ पे अमृतसर मार्क करना है। अमृतसर you have to just mark below the neck, थोड़ा below the neck of India, fine? And क्या क्या लिखोगे अमृतसर में? If the question comes on Dhariwal, you have to write Punjab, it is a woolen textile center where the first wool industry, where the wool industry was shift, was set up during the British times. It makes better quality wool. Amritsar, located on India-Pakistan border, wool industry plus टेक्सटाइल इंडस्ट्री प्लस गोल्डन टेम्पल प्लस वाघा बॉर्डर, फाइन? मैप पॉइंटिंग में अगर आता है तो थर्ड इज लुधियाना, थर्ड इज लुधियाना। फोर्थ इज बीकानेर, फिफ्थ इज मुंबई, सिक्स्थ इज जामनगर सिंथेटिक वूल, सिक्स्थ इज जामनगर सिंथेटिक वूल। जस्ट फॉर योर क्यूरियोसिटी, जब भी टाइम मिला गो टू बिग बाजार क्लोथिंग डिपार्टमेंट में एंड टेक अ लुक एट स्वेटर एंड कहना कि बजट है मेरा सिर्फ 500 रुपए, यू विल गेट स्वेटर, वेरी गुड क्वालिटी का स्वेटर। रिमेंबर दैट इज सिंथेटिक वूल, इट इज टोटली प्रोड्यूस फ्रॉम पेट्रोकेमिकल इंडस्ट्री जामनगर के आसपास, फाइन? सेवेंथ इज सालेम, एस एल एम सालेम, आयरन एंड स्टील एज वेल एज वुल इंडस्ट्री। सेवेंथ इज सालेम। एट्थ इज कानपुर, लेदर एंड वुल इंडस्ट्री, leather textile industry on the banks of river Ganga, right? Kanpur. Any strategic importance of Kanpur? No. Locational importance? Yes, on the banks of river Ganga, fine. It is famous for leather industry and textile industry. Map pointing bahut aasan hai. If you just do the industrial geography of India, map pointing is very easy. Ninth is अलाहाबाद, नाइन्थ इज अलाहाबाद। देखो नेपाल के एग्जैक्टली हाफ में अलाहाबाद, थोड़ा इस मैप में दिक्कत है, दिस शुड हैव बीन हियर, इट लुक्स एज इफ इट इज बिहार, नो, नेपाल के एग्जैक्ट हाफ में अलाहाबाद, बिकॉज इनके लिए लाइंस नहीं है, यू हैव टू जस्ट रिमेंबर अलाहाबाद। टेंथ इज मिर्जापुर, 10th is Mirzapur. What? Ordnance factory तो मेरठ में भी है, कहाँ पे? कानपुर में। सो ये भी याद रखो, ऑर्डिनेंस फैक्ट्रीज, फाइन, कानपुर। टेंथ इज मिर्जापुर, टेंथ इज मिर्जापुर, इलेवेंथ इज कोलकाता। टेंथ इज मिर्जापुर, इलेवेंथ इज कोलकाता। गेटिंग इट? वुल इंडस्ट्री में आगे प्रॉब्लम्स, क्या है बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम? शॉर्टेज ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल्स, बिगेस्ट प्रॉब्लम इज शॉर्टेज ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल। ये जब मैं शॉर्टेज ऑफ रॉ मटेरियल की बात कर रहा हूँ, इट इज ओनली अबाउट द शिप वुल, फाइन, इट इज नॉट अबाउट सिंथेटिक वुल, इट इज नॉट अबाउट पश्मीना। पश्मीना ये सब अलग कैटेगरी है, वो हमेशा शॉर्ट है इसलिए उसकी प्राइस ज़्यादा है। इट इज अबाउट द फाइन वुल। इंडियन शिप, इंडियन शिप डज नॉट प्रोड्यूस सफिशियंट क्वांटिटी of fine quality wool, fine quality wool. For example, an Indian sheep yields only 0.86 kg per annum, 0.6 kg of wool per annum. While Australian sheep gives the yield of 4 kgs per annum. इसका रीजन ये है कि हम ट्रॉपिकल कंट्री है, हमारे इसमें जो ब्रीड है वो इतनी फाइन क्लॉथ के लिए नहीं। देखो, इंडियन जो ब्रीड है, वेदर इट इज कॉटन, इट इज मोर मेंट फॉर खादी, फाइन क्वालिटी क्लॉथ केम विद बीटी। वुल, इट इज अगेन रफ क्वालिटी। जूट, इट इज ऑफ अ रफ क्वालिटी बिकॉज वी आर लोकेटेड इन सर्टन काइंड ऑफ कंडीशन, जहां पे वी हैव मोर ऑफ अ ड्राई क्लाइमेट। ऑस्ट्रेलिया का शिप जो है, it is more of a refined quality. Europe ka ship, it is more of a refined quality because the thandi zyada hai wahan pe. Hamare yahan pe itna fine quality fur nahi ho sakta because thandi is only of 2 months, wahan pe thandi is of 4 months. Getting it? The natural settings hai. Therefore government has engaged, in cross breeding, so that high quality international wool can be produced. Second, lack of market, ये सबसे बड़ा डिमांड है, ये सबसे बड़ा है। most parts of India enjoy warm weather throughout the year. enjoy warm weather throughout the year. Even in North India, demand for wool is only for 3 to 4 months. Fine. Eighty-five percent of wool produced in India is of carpet grade. And only five percent is of apparel grade. Understanding what is the difference? The soft wool is jo jisse kapda ban sakta hai, it is only 5%. Therefore the cost of woolen textile is very high. Hence, India is a major exporter of carpets. But not. Of woolen textiles. Third, lack of modern equipments. ये universal problem है हमारा, right from cotton textile to sugar industry, lack of modern equipments. And last, increasing problem of child labor. See, handicraft industry, yaad rakhna hamesha, handicraft industry, woolen textile industry, ya carpet industry jo banti hai, ya shawl industry jiske upar bahut proper handicraft, usme hamesha child labor hoga, because it is only the child jiska hand is so, you can say, without pressure and flexible, ki they can design anything. But the problem is, as the child labor ka norms are increasing, children are being removed and bigger people will come. So obviously usse quality kharab ho jayegi. So what we see in the recent times, ki India ka importance in the market has decreased and Pakistan ka has increased. Because handicraft industry mein ek particular community hai. Muslims mein bhi ek particular community hai jo handicraft mein kaam karti hai. No one else. And with the India becoming modernized, human rights increasing, so child labor ka, this is increasing. And as a result of this, our products are declining. So most of the things which are now going in the international market is from Pakistan. Everything has two sides, positive side also, negative side also. Economic angle se dekha gaya to, right? Children, you can make them work as long as you want. Your cost is less. Unko thoda khane mein hi kaam chal jata hai. Unko chuttiyan dene ki zarurat nahi padti. Understanding? They don't have any other family responsibilities. Wo aapki baat sunenge, daatoge to. There is no problem of labor union or XYZ union. So child labor is always preferred. Look only from the economic angle. Don't look it from the human rights angle. Fine? Woolen textile industry. Now take one question and see how the question is. In India, the woolen textile industry is concentrated in the localized belt. Full stop. Examine why this industry is located away from the wool producing centers. There are two parts of the question. First part of the question ki localized belt kya hai, Punjab ke aas pass kyu hai, Mumbai ke aas pass kyu hai, Gujarat ke aas pass kyu hai, and second part of the question is why they are located not in Srinagar, why it is located in Kanpur, why it is located in Allahabad, why it is located away from the wool producing centers, that is in Mumbai or Salem or Kolkata. Why? Market and imported raw material. Fine, can you write this question? Likh ke mujhe kal dikhao ye question. Fine, you have to write only in 150 words, usse zyada nahi. Industrial regionalization in India. Yes, Weber ki theory. Mumbai is market based. Konsa market? India is not, Mumbai is not a market. Market is Europe. Fine? Market is Europe because wool is not sufficient. They require thermals. And secondly, raw material based we have Mumbai because it is not dependent upon raw material from Punjab or from Haryana or from Jammu and Kashmir. It is dependent on raw material which is imported from Australia and Europe. Pura shipping industry based. Yes. You came late. So, मैंने एक क्वेश्चन दिया था, उसमें बताया था कैसे वेबर यूज करना है. साइंस टेक में आई थी ना. What do you mean by regionalization? Regionalization is when we divide any country or any specific location into different regions. Concept comes from balanced regional development. Kuch ho sakta hai economic regions, koi ho sakta hai metropolitan region, kuch ho sakta hai the population regions, kuch ho sakta hai industrial regions. Obviously, in the chapter of industries, we will be focusing on industrial regions. So, can I say in India, the industrial regions are evenly distributed or unevenly distributed? Unevenly distributed. Fine. There are only certain zones jahan pe there is a location of the, this is the last topic jiske upar main likhane wala hu. Right? This is the, in India, industries are located only in certain specific belt. And this specific belt have either the historical inertia or the location of certain industries, etc. Now, how this question is asked? Generally, a question as it is straightforward hota hai. You have seen all the past year questions, except for iron and steel industry, bilkul bhi ghumta nahi hai question. इफ यू रीड खुल्लर यू विल फाइंड दिस चैप्टर टू बी वेरी डिफिकल्ट, बट इफ यू रीड द नोट्स इस चैप्टर में कुछ है ही नहीं. गेटिंग इट? इट इज वेरी वेरी इजी. ये एक आधे दिन का चैप्टर है ये. गेटिंग इट? एक्सेप्ट फॉर आयरन एंड स्टील इंडस्ट्री, ये पूरा आधे दिन का चैप्टर है. ऑटोमोबाइल इंडस्ट्री मैंने पढ़ाया नहीं, आप आज अभी भी लिख सकते हो, इतने बार हमने डिस्कस किया है. मार्केट बेस्ड इंडस्ट्री एंड मेन मैन ऑटोमोबाइल सेंटर्स, फाइन. द ओनली थिंग इज वेबर हैज टू कम. सो इन इंडिया देर आर सर्टन स्पेसिफिक मेजर इंडस्ट्रियल रीजन्स. सिर्फ द बाउंसर केम इन 2018, लास्ट ईयर, when the question said, as opposite to what we study, ki India mein, we cannot divide the India into any industrial regions. And question tha critically examine. Critically examine, kyunki aisa hai hi nahi. It was not elaborate. Elaborate hota to it would have been difficult. I'll see the question again. Critically examine, because yes, we are dividing them into different industrial regions. So we are doing here industrial regions, and it is a factual question. Mumbai Pune industrial region, Hooghly industrial region, what are the industries, what are the lacking force behind it. So introduction. Regional geography focuses on areal differentiation and regional synthesis in which the unique points of regions are compared, in which the unique points of the regions are compared and analyzed. A country can be divided into agroecological regions, or industrial regions. जितना आपको इंट्रोडक्शन में लिखना है याद रखना, सिर्फ की वर्ड्स आने चाहिए, एरियल डिफ्रेंसिएशन एंड रीजनल सिंथेसिस, रीजनल ज्योग्राफी. अनलाइक द सिस्टमैटिक ज्योग्राफी, वी आर नाउ गोइंग टू स्टडी हियर द रीजनल ज्योग्राफी. फाइन. नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, industries tend to concentrate due to market forces, comma agglomeration effect, or government policies. In certain concentration. Known as industrial regions. History. If it is asked, then only write. Otherwise, just mention in introduction. Climatic regions, kiska naam hai? This is what? Climatic regions, Köppen's classification, Trevarthas classification, ye sab kya hai? Regionalization. So, agroecological regions, agriculture mein, industrial regions, fine? This is all the metropolitan region planning, regionalization, Delhi NCR, this is one regionalization. Getting it? The first attempt to classify the industrial regions in India, the first attempt, all this is with reference to India, to classify the industrial regions in India. Was done by, you will be surprised to hear the name, was done by Trevartha. Climatic geography. Trevartha's classification wala hi Trevartha. Trevartha. Followed by Spencer and Thomas. Followed by Spencer and Thomas. UPSC asks you inka naam specifically. Agar question aata hai in the industrial regionalizations of India, write the answer which I am giving. Agar question aata hai, kabhi kabhi bouncer aata hai, describe the industrial regionalizations of India given by R.L. Singh. Answer yahi hai. What we study is R.L. Singh ka only, industrial regionalization. The attempt is UPSC sirf aapko darane ke liye. Yare, maine R.L. Singh to padha hi nahi hai. NCRT mein jo hai, this is all in 12th standard NCRT, it is R.L. Singh only. Fine? R.L. Singh, next paragraph, R.L. Singh identified 10 industrial regions of India which was later modified by Sinha, B.N. Sinha. Sinha divided industrial regions into three categories. First, major industrial regions. Having a workforce. Of minimum daily workers of, you can just write it in the minimum daily workers of 1.5 lakhs. Daily workers kitne honi chahiye? More than 1.5 lakhs minimum. Fine? That is the major industrial region. Minor industrial region. Workforce, daily workforce of 25,000. Minimum daily workforce of 25,000. So major is 1.5 lakh, minor is 25,000. And third, manufacturing districts. Labor force. So workforce and labor force is same, less than 25,000. So these are the three industrial three categories in India. Major industrial regions, Ded Lakh Se Upar. Properly, art industrial regions. Minor and manufacturing districts are improperly distributed. We cannot classify them. Fine? So, UPSC ka question, jab major industrial regions pe aata hai, you have to write this. If it says that India cannot be divided into any industrial regions, you have to talk about these two regions. Getting it? Draw a map of India. No, no. Minimum 25,000. Minimum 25,000 is minor. It is not less than 25,000. Have I dictated less than 25,000? Minor is 25,000 to 1.5 lakhs and manufacturing is less than 25,000. Minimum workforce of 25,000. I guess you will adjust with this. The major industrial regions are, sabse pehle, the major industrial regions are, number one, Mumbai, Pune, Nasik industrial region. Mumbai, Pune, Nasik industrial region. First. You have to look at the history, you have to look at the industries, you have to look at the factors. Mumbai, Pune, Nasik industrial region. Answer abhi khud socho. I'll also make you write, but kya ke likhoge? Without padke gaye, what you'll write about Mumbai, Pune, Nasik industrial region? Kab origin hua? Due to government policies or British policies? British policies. With which factory? Iron and steel or cotton? Cotton textile industry. So, cotton textile industry was there. Growth ko acceleration kab mila? With the opening of something known as here, Suez Canal. Right? Reduce the distance. Aaj only cotton textile industry or it has diversified into numerous industries? It has diversified. So what it is? Banking, insurance, financial capital, then engineering goods industry. Fine? Then over the period petrochemical industry. Fir beech mein hua, something was discovered here. What was discovered here? Oil was discovered here. With this, the industrial region further increased. Current, what is being planned in this industrial region? Bullet train and hyperloop. Getting it? What has been planned? Integration of these two industrial regions, Delhi-Mumbai industrial corridor or industrial corridors, Mumbai-Bangalore industrial corridors. Answer khatam hai. Getting it? What are the problems of this industrial region? Over congestion of the industries, centralization of the industries in this region, very high standard of living, very high cost of living, therefore high land prices, property prices, which reduces the profit margin. Therefore, what is being seen is shifting of the industries from this region. Getting it? Fine. So, first point. Owes its origin to the British rule. Owes its origin to British rule. When the port was built, when was the Mumbai port built? 1 First cotton textile industry was established. Remember, questions will come as a short note on certain major industrial region. In mein se kisi pe bhi short note aa sakta. So you should be have at least 50-60 words to write. Then you can enlarge them. Right? Development of railway. Development of railway. And opening up of Suez, 1869. Mahatma Gandhi ka birth year and Suez Canal ka opening, ek hi saal hua hai. 1869. Opening up of Suez gave the push to this industrial region. Next, it started with cotton textile industry. Which developed in the hinterland. Hinterland means surrounding regions. Fine. Urbanization of Mumbai gave cheap labor, provided cheap labor. Next point, as the coal was not nearby, ye exam mein likhne ki zarurat nahi, aapko sirf samajhne ke liye yaad rakhna, coal was not there, so electricity development started with hydroelectric power. Fine. So I'll directly give exam ka point. Electricity came from hydroelectric power. In the Western Ghats region. After independence, setting up of nuclear power plant. setting up of nuclear power plant. Kaun sa? What is the name of the nuclear power plant near Tarapur? India's first nuclear reactor, Apsara. Fine, setting up a nuclear power plant. Provided additional magnetic force to this region. Additional magnetic force to this region. Similar was the impact of discovery of petrol. Similar was the impact of the discovery of petrol. Next point. Today, this region is extremely diversified. With major industries being textile industry, petrochemical industry, paper industry, fertilizer industry, engineering goods industry, and automobile industry. The major industrial houses in this region. Is Tata, Reliance, Birla, Godrej. Godrej and Firodia means kinetic Honda. It started the scooter revolution in India. Firodia Group, kinetic Honda. Firodia Group and Mahindra Group. I am forgetting one name. Yes. Jitna likhna hai likh sakte ho. Wadia Group is also there. Bombay Dyeing. Textile industry. Go Air. Wadia Group, Britannia Industries. Britannia, Go Air, and this thing, Wadia Group. Next. Due to the increasing pressure on Mumbai port, JNPT, Jawaharlal Nehru Port Trust, was constructed at Nava Sheva near Mumbai. Nava Sheva, Mumbai. It is the biggest port in India, JNPT, in the terms of volume. Fine? In the recent years, with increasing cost of living, there is a tendency in the part of industries to shift away from this region, and therefore new industries have come in Nasik, Pune. Pune is developing as a software center. While Nasik is becoming famous for engineering goods. With the growing industrialization of this region, agro industries have come up in the hinterland. Especially sugar industry. Horticulture industry, viticulture industry. What do you mean by viticulture industry? Grapes. And textile industry. Draw this diagram. डायग्राम हमें लेना देना नहीं है आंसर के लिए नहीं है दिस इज फॉर बाउंसर क्वेश्चंस इफ जैसे जीएस में इस साल आया व्हाट इज द स्कोप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज इन नॉर्थ वेस्ट इंडिया यही क्वेश्चन इससे पहले आ चुका है इन ऑप्शनल सो क्वेश्चन आ सकता है व्हाट इज द स्कोप ऑफ इंडस्ट्रीज इन द वेस्टर्न इंडिया यू हैव टू राइट अबाउट मुंबई पुणे इंडस्ट्रियल बेल्ट एंड यू हैव टू राइट अबाउट गुजरात इंडस्ट्रियल बेल्ट आई विल गिव यू इन द मैप कैसे आंसर लिखना है You can make a circle also. Aisa kuch nahi hai. If you feel it is difficult to remember, just make a circle. What do you want? This one. This is Ahmednagar. This is Satara. थोड़ा गो ट्राई टू गो बियॉन्ड वॉट यूपीएससी इज आस्किंग. फाइन, आंसर्स ईजी हो जाएंगे यहाँ पे. एक क्वेश्चन देखो पास्ट ईयर का कैसे पूछा है. प्रिपेयर योर सेल्फ फॉर ऑल द फ्रिक्वेंट क्वेश्चंस. एग्रो गुड्स. फाइन, रिमेंबर बीजेपी कुड फिनिश यहां की पार्टीज बट दे कुड नॉट फिनिश द होल्ड ऑफ पार्टीज ऑन दिस इंडस्ट्री. इसलिए ये फिर से 5 साल में आए. इट इज ऑल द कोऑपरेटिव सेक्टर. फाइन, सो कांग्रेस एंड एनसीपी का यहाँ पे बहुत ज्यादा होल्ड है ऑन द कोऑपरेटिव सेक्टर एंड इसलिए दे हैव कम बैक. सो याद रखना ये चीज. कैडबरी, most of the chocolates, most of the juices are from this region. Textile and sugar cane comes from this region. Milk products. This is service sector, IT, automobile industry. Machinery and tools industry. So it is never going to take place. I also know that. But हमें answer में लिखने में क्या ज़रूरत है? At least आप और 20 साल तो hyperloop नहीं बनने वाला. Fine? getting it? What are the problems here? Overcrowded, overpopulation, overurbanization, fine, increasing distance, higher cost. These are the problems. So take one question. Discuss the problems and prospects. Discuss the problems and the prospects. Of Mumbai Pune industrial region. Of Mumbai Pune industrial region. Yes, 150 words. Fine. 150 words. Prospect means positives. Remedial measures, ki expressway develop ho raha hai, IT sector is increasing, agro processing industry is increasing, more urbanization is happening in this region. Fine? Har ek industrial region ka hamare paas problems, prospects hone chahiye. So in this answer, you have to go through the history, little bit, kyun develop hua, problems, short mein, over industrialization, then crowding, higher costs and prospects, ki how the shift has occurred. So prospects may aayega due to bullet train, integration with Gujarat industrial region, expressways, decentralization. So IT industry has shifted here. Actually Pune se zyada IT industry is in Pimpri, remember. Fine, it is not in Pune basically. Agro processing industry mein, with the increasing urbanization here, you see as the पूरा वॉन थ्यूनन का एग्रीकल्चर सर्कल पहले यहाँ पे था, सो एग्रो प्रोसेसिंग इंडस्ट्री वॉज लोकेटेड हियर. अब यहाँ पे आ गया सर्कल, दिस हैज बिकम अ मार्केट, सो दिस रीजन इज बिकमिंग एग्रो प्रोसेसिंग इंडस्ट्री का रीजन. गेटिंग इट? ट्राई करो, मैं कल डिस्कस करूँगा. फाइन, सो विल मीट देन टुमारो. दिस इज वन मॉडल आंसर. टुमारो आई विल डिस्कस बाकी का इंडस्ट्रियल रीजन्स विद द नोट्स. फाइन, सिर्फ बट गो होम एंड स्टडी दिस इंडस्ट्रियल रीजन्स.